here we're at Leroy, here we're at the post office. We're going to just package, send out one package for eBay, and then we're going to get to take the wrestler out for a little run, huh? All right, let's see how this goes. As you can see, it's all kind of wet now. And looks kind of like September.
You coming with me?
Okay.
Do we leave the keys in the ignition?
We did.
Hey, you found that empty parking lot here. These are just the nickel hydride batteries and the wrestler. When we go to the skate park, probably full of kids and stuff. So we're just going to try this area here. Still a lot of water and a lot of ice around. So, you know, just do a real quick blast.
Okay, I'm going to try to run through the bridge here. Thank you. skin bumpers here, a rear bumper. Probably, this is gonna be a kid's trip. Let's see what you do. Not enough power to go back from this. Oh, no, baby. Yeah, I've got to pack this here. Traxxas landing. We just used the factory tracks to go home here to Danville. Want to improve the Jeep car tracks when you get a chance to. These rear tires definitely affect the handling, these Hyrax car lines. The flat factory tires are a little bit more forgiving. These two new guys come a little differently. They're kind of two, but that's no big deal. Another car down there too. It scrubbed off one of the flipovers. It's not bad. Pretty good recovery. Those are our batteries. Finish it up. Hey guys, alright, that's the end of our video, and that's it for the Rustler. Only breakage today is lost a cap off the antenna. I'll do an unboxing later with some RPM parts, and we'll do some repairs. Like, give me a subscription. Till next time, ciao.